At Universal mCloud, we're creating a more efficient future using AI and analytics. Through the use of IoT sensors, we're connecting infrastructure such as buildings, wind turbines, and electrical transformers, and we're bringing that data into the cloud and applying AI to maximize their performance. In 2018, we embarked on a new growth strategy that saw us partner with companies such as TELUS and SCN in China. That helped us connect to a market of over 10 million connectable assets. And through that connectivity, we were able to come in and help and find ways to make all those assets smart. In 2019, investors should look forward to some of the advances that we're making on the product and technology front, specifically those advances we're making in AI and analytics. And they should be on the lookout for some of the advances that we're making in our China strategy, as well as bringing on a new portfolio class related to assets in oil and gas. I'm thrilled to know that the mCloud team is being recognized as being part of an elite community of high-growth businesses, and we've always known at mCloud that we're part of something special. It's really great to know that other people see that too.